Here we go with another match of the night.
Public Enemy versus
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 514 pounds, the Public Enemy.
Yeah, they also on the tag team elimination match at Survivor Series. But they're not. This tag team is not. They're going to be facing the Ministry for the SmackDown tag team title. And Gunn is already champion. Billy Gunn, Million Dollar Champion, if you watch DCW, he won the Million Dollar title. He beat AJ.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 425 pounds, the New Age Outlaws!
The Outlaws. Yep. Like I said, that match had me shocked. That was a nice thing to go to win. Like that quick. I was like, wait, what? I mean, it was a 2 out of 3 falls match, but... Goodness gracious. Pretty sure they didn't even get a point. Anyway, Billy Gunn's on the roll, like I said. A few episodes ago. Beat John Cena. So, I know Billy Gunn didn't make it to the top. They might win the tag team title because of Billy Gunn. I bet. I legit bet. I'm gonna play the match though, but I'm gonna play a vote. Let's see what Billy Gunn does by itself. I've seen it happen twice. Three times, I don't know. That quick. Hit you with a famous thing and then boom, that's it. Not even you get on the finish of that match. Finish of that we this alone. He didn't even have to tag him with all that. Is at Survivor Series and face the Miz.
Here are
your
winners, the New Age Outlaws.
We're a great man, guys and gentlemen.